Alright, so this is the room. My bag. Let me show y'all this view though.
Where was it at?
It's like it's like an hour drive, 30-45 minute drive.
Well, freak that.
Well, I'll tell you what, I think I GPS'd it, and it's like 15 minutes. Wow, I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, if you're like coming as an outsider, because we have to go through a military base.
Oh, okay.
And that takes forever. Alright, y'all, so that was the room. I'm not gonna get anything of Vegas lifestyle just because it's not you're not allowed to have cameras in casinos, so that sucks. But yeah, alright, so we'll see what day three has for us. Day three is about to commence. I'm about to walk to the shuttle. Do yourself a favor, get a shuttle pass, a fast pass, because you save so much time. Oh man, guys, I am dying. EDC beat me last night, but we're gonna beat it today.
We would have seen him dirty on there.
I see.
Yeah. Hate it. Waiting for the light.
Yeah! You want to shout out to anybody?
Shout out to my fan that came out here. This is third time, second time, first time.
Y'all having a good time?
Yeah. Hey. Oh, and shout out to Jimmy.
Ah!
Just like I said before, America, we fucking miss you guys, for real. We missed you. It's been 5 years right here on this lovely festival we call EDC Las Vegas. I'm asking you, right, stick around, stay with us. We want you to represent yourself, doesn't matter where you're from, Mexico, whatever. I see Ireland, I see England, I see California, I see Australia right over there.